So this is the Cat S60. So we've introduced for the first time on a smartphone thermal imaging right onto the smartphone itself. So here's thermal imaging on the product. You can see technology and light screens shining here and hot spots on the image. You can see people and their faces really brightly on this display. Now there's a couple of things we can do here which are kind of neat. So you can switch between different ways of visualizing the image. We can add just take the coldest bit and highlight that in the frame, or the hottest part of the picture. So you see the lights here, the screen really shining, and there's a heater. If I just turn over there, then you can see a really bright little display. Now you can also add spot meters onto the display, which if I move that around, you can take a heat reading off the display live on the unit. You can actually have multiple spot meters if you want to. And if there's just one area of the image that's of particular interest, you can actually add a circle or a square onto the device, bring out the minimum, maximum temperature. So if maybe I'm looking at the screen, I can see the average, minimum, and maximum temperature for just that area of the photo. And I can resize that multiple meters on the live display. If I then actually go into a photo that we've taken, so whole lots of them here, you can actually switch between the thermal image and the still image, so getting a really clear context for what it is that you're looking at. And actually a neat thing is you can also add spot meters onto an existing image there. So if you've already recorded an image, I can do exactly the same stuff as I can do in the live frame, where I'm adding spot meters and I'm adding areas of interest into the picture and pulling that temperature data live off a photo that maybe I took a week ago or a year ago even. So fantastic range of capabilities here on the device. One other thing to show is that alongside the thermal camera, we also have our standard 30 megapixel CMOS camera. Now if you look at the display, you can see all the linear detail, and certainly where there's this crowd of people over there, it's really clear that you can see the difference between the people. And what we're doing there is we're getting edging data off the image from the standard camera and overlaying it or integrating it into the frame of the thermal image. So to show you what that looks like without it, if I cover up our standard camera, that thermal image, that raw thermal image, looks a lot less easy to understand. And if I take my finger away, you see all that extra context and detail coming through. And then if we turn, and just to show how sensitive this camera is, here's a table, a desk here, and if I just touch it, move my hand away, you can see a really clear handprint on there, and that tiny contrast in the heat temperature where I've just warmed up the temperature of the surface there. So an exciting product in terms of its versatility and its capabilities. We see a range of contexts where this is going to be really fantastic and useful in law enforcement, in emergency first response, in construction, and a whole host of other outdoor and active areas and pursuits and industries. So we're excited to see where people will use this, and it's the world's first example of this technology being brought into a smartphone that brings extra convenience and a fantastic piece of technology in the hand.